15 years, the French Tennis Open has lost an entire day's play to rain.
Oh, it's not happy.